You have to see this. I just came back from work. I had about 3 inches of snow when I left this morning. I started Yarbo when I was at work and my driveway is all clean. The Yarbo is a modular robot that works with GPS and Wi-Fi. It has a 24-inch width intake. It can throw the snow over 20 feet. I say modular because you can remove the head and replace it with other head. Like the lawnmower, the leaf blower, and other attachment. It can also tow a small car. Now for the snowblower, you have a studded track and it comes with the snowblower head. This machine is an AI robot. It works with the GPS. You get an antenna you have to install on the side of your house or your roof. And mine personally, I'm getting over 30 satellites that tell it exactly where it is at the centimeter close. But now you might wonder, like, what happened if somebody gets close to it? Or is it dangerous? Like, you're gonna let the snowblower go around your yard? Well, it can detect human, detect animal too. There is cameras, two cameras at front, two cameras in the back, one on each side. And if it detects any human or animal, it'll stop completely. I think it's 12 or 16 feet away, and it won't restart until the person moves further or the animal moves further. Now, this is not foolproof, so because of that, there's a grill at front, and there's also a bumper.
Collision occur.
See, you heard that, collision occur. So I pushed this bumper with my thumb here, and it knows that it hit something. So if it hit something, it just stopped moving and it stopped spinning the auger, so it won't damage anything. Now there's other sensors in here too. If the cameras, because of the snow, it cannot see what's going on, those sensors, you don't even need to touch the machine. Those sensors will know that there is an object in the way and then they will stop. It sits on a wireless charging pad, so it's always ready to go. The other thing too, it's, you might wonder, like, well, it's cold outside, lithium battery are not supposed to get charged when it's cold. Well, inside the battery there's actually heating element. It keeps the battery at a certain temperature, so you're always ready to charge and it won't damage the battery. So you cannot ask for better than that. Driveway done. I'm back from work. I can go home and just relax.